everybody. It's the last day of the 12 days of Christmas. My cohort will be here shortly, but before he gets here, I thought I'd start off by just thanking everybody for watching our Advent series as well as our 12 days of Christmas series. But also thank you to all of you who've been watching my my list video about, you know, my father passing away. I really do appreciate that. We have more views on that than anything. Hopefully some people will get some good information from that. Hopefully some people will share that with their friends and family and realize how important that all is. So while we're waiting for Phil, I thought I'd open my my 12 days, my last day left, 12, and see what the last thing is that I received from Ulta. I saw it's kind of dark in here. I should turn the light on, but it's okay. You guys can see me. Hopefully I can see me. You can see me. And what do we get? For those who don't know, that is a beauty blender. Yay! Can always use a, this is squishy too. Can always use a beauty blender to fix my makeup. So that's a good thing. That's one thing I did not receive during this process. So I also thought while we're waiting for Phil, I'll also share the final list with you. So for Advent and the 12 days of Christmas calendar, you ready for this? I got 1 body glitter, 9 body lotions and or butters, 1 brow gel, 11 bubble baths or bath soap type things, 1 boob cream, you know, that was from Clarins, 1 candle, 4 conditioners for your hair, 1 energizing emulsion lotion for your legs, 4 eye creams or serums, 1 eyeliner, 3 eyeshadows, 8 face type creams, 2 face primers, 6 face serums, 12 face washes or scrubs, 1 foot cream, 1 hair rinse, which I already used. That's the raspberry hair rinse, which is really nice. 12 hand creams, we all know that's the popular one. 1 highlighter, which was just the other day. 9 lip balms, gloss, lipstick, anything to do with your lip. 10 masks, face masks. 1 micellar water, 1 multi-purpose balm, which was, I still don't know how to use that, the Clarins one. I know it's Clarins, it was L'Occitane. 2 night creams, 2 perfumes, 2 scrubbies, 6 shampoos, which are all used already, and we had 16 shower oil, wash, scrub, or soap, anything, you know, for the shower to scrub up, and 3 toners, and now officially 1 beauty blender. So that's all we got this year, quite a bit, and I thought for fun I would also show you, because I told you I would, this is my hand cream bag. Okay, so if your friends or family watching this, don't buy me any hand cream. I've got enough, I'm not joking, this will probably last me the rest of my life unless I dry out or something. So I do use a little each day, but yeah. And I like all these scents and smells, so I'm gonna probably keep most of them. But again, I will never have to buy hand cream again in my entire life, and I beg all my friends and family, don't buy me hand cream either. So with that said, we'll wait for Phil. We'll be right back, and Turtle's behind the scenes, but she may come out as well. Once Phil comes in, we'll look at his scent for the day, and then we'll say our goodbyes. He's here.
I am here.
He said I finished work, so I figured I'd start my part. So I already opened mine. I got a beauty blender.
Oh.
To blend my beauty.
Okay.
I also showed them my hand cream collection.
Yes, nice petite collection
there. And I made a note, nobody send me hand cream ever. Friends, family, whoever's watching. So let's take a look at your last smelly stuff.
All right. Here we go.
Number 12.
Number 12.
And here comes the turtle. Turtle, come here.
Why'd they make 12 hard to open? Mm. Wow.
Wow, really?
Yeah.
Turtle.
Oh, okay. That's interesting.
Oh, you got a little bottle. Yeah. Here comes turtle.
It's Pasha by Cartier.
Ooh, fancy.
Edition Noir.
Come here, say hello. The people.
Turtle, you're stealing my
don't say hello.
Stealing my thunder.
Don't do that. You already touched. Don't touch
Let's
me. Oh, you guys are a little bit.
Right.
Well, it's about the same bottle size.
About the same.
The ones.
Yep.
Just get a box with this one.
Yep.
Nice.
Mm-hmm. Let's see.
Oh, did you put it on today?
I did not.
I put a little squirt.
I'll try not to shoot.
That's why I back over it. Yesterday I put it on myself and I was like, oh, I smell like boy all day.
Well, it's really strong
like,
right now.
I smell like a boy all day, but it's like. Let me see. Ooh. Oh boy, I'm not going to a restaurant with you tonight.
Oh wow.
Like, who's that man you're with? I don't know. Anybody I know. But
there's a bonus.
This has the bonus one. I'm so curious. This big old, it's probably a coupon to get a new, I don't know what it's going to be.
I don't know, but we're going to open it up and find
there's
out.
There's no number on it. It's just like the last thing you open, I assume.
It's a bonus.
Surprise from Macy's.
Oh, I opened it.
What the heck is that?
Wow. What
makeup?
Is that?
Makeup for men? What is that?
No idea. Apotiki?
Let me see. Apotiki Black Cypress hand-poured scented. It's a candle.
Oh, wow.
You love a candle.
Just what I need. Let's see, it might be a really nice candle.
Probably smells like a men's cologne, I guess.
Hmm. Let me see. It smells like the woods to me.
I don't like that.
Hmm.
You know why it smells like pine trees?
Yeah.
You like pine trees smell. I don't. It gives me headaches.
Smells like we brought the Christmas tree back
in. You know
in.
What? This is the Christmas stuff. I'm packed away for next year.
Perfect for that.
It'll smell like a pine tree. Well, yeah. As I said earlier, we thank you for watching our Advent show, our 12 Days of Christmas show, and for all of you who watched the list video I put out, I really do appreciate that.
Yeah.
So because of our appreciation for all of you who actually watched
the turtle show.
she's behind the camera. She's like, I don't want to go with that.
Like, yeah,
the
camera. She's the camera person.
Look, it's a fuzzy ball. Fuzzy ball? No, it's not. I'm going to blend your beauty, turtle. Come here, show everybody how you blend your beauty. She woke up.
Wow, she's being stoked. She knows exactly the angle of the camera and she's staying out of it.
Okay,
anyway.
But because we love you guys, and if you're watching the last one, we appreciate that. I think you probably watched them all, maybe. Mm-hmm. If you remember, we did these puzzles during the Advent show, the 24 little baby puzzles.
Mm-hmm.
And what we did is every time we did one, we just put it back in the box because what are we going to do with 24 puzzles?
Right.
We don't have kids or anything like that. So if you are interested in this puzzle box of 24 Advent puzzles for your Advent next year, put a comment below. Just say, I'm interested. And then, what's today? Today's the 5th? What is it?
5th. 5th? Yes.
So, let's say the 10th.
In 5 days.
In 5 days, whoever puts, I'm interested in the puzzles, I'll put in a hat, and then we'll do a draw, and then we'll send you the puzzles.
Yeah, it's basically in, like, gently used condition.
Every box is perfect. Either the puzzle's still in the plastic.
Yep.
You literally just put them together and put them back as if nobody even touched it, honestly. Mm-hmm. So your kids can have your kids. They can have fun if it's just you and your husband or wife or partner.
Yep.
Have fun. So just let us know below who might be interested in the puzzles from the Advent, because we can't do them again. It seems silly to pick them twice.
Yeah, it's kind of cheesy.
We thought about it. So we did them next year? No.
Nope.
We liked them, but yeah. All right, guys. So enjoy your evening, your day, whatever time it is you're watching this. Who knows? We'll be back in a few days to tell you who the winner is, or just post it on our Facebook page like we normally do. And then who knows when you'll see us again?
We'll figure something out.
Who knows? All right, guys. Have a good one. Take care. Yeah, say goodbye.
Bye.
Bye.